Day two for recreational marijuana sales in Illinois are still going strong.
We saw massive turnout yesterday and lines out the door again today. Fox 2's Rocky Madden is live at the dispensary in Collinsville with what we know now about total marijuana sales statewide on the first day. Rocky, look at that line behind you.
Well, Mandy, I want to show you something here. This is the menu for HCI dispensary there behind me. You'll see two black lines, one here, one here. These are two of the products that sold out yesterday because of the large crowds. They tell me they got a delivery this afternoon. As for the lines, you can see down there, it still runs along the outer road, and then it continues into the parking lot here of the dispensary. They tell me that a lot of marijuana was sold yesterday in the land of Lincoln.
And I'm pleased to announce that there were 77,128 transactions yesterday and sales totals of $3,176,256.71.
Some people arrived on the first day at the Collinsville dispensary and gave up before they got out of the car.
It was absolute madness. It was thousands of people here.
The line is about half as long on Thursday.
It's a cakewalk.
A dispensary spokesman estimates 2,000 customers were served Wednesday. It will be a while before business becomes normal.
Perhaps during the week, it will settle down a little bit more. Maybe mid-January, they'll be able to just come and walk right in.
The drug in marijuana that gets people high is THC. The more THC, the higher the state tax on the product, up to a quarter on each dollar. Plus, there's the local sales tax. The Collinsville city manager says they plan to use the extra tax money on improvements to streets and sidewalks and stormwater issues. The city manager estimates Collinsville will receive about $1.5 million a year from local marijuana sales. But that's a conservative estimate.
We were told that the real revenue estimate's probably going to be in the neighborhood of $3 to $5 million directly to the city.
Now, some of that state tax money is to be spent, rather, on cities ravaged by the war on drugs. Also, I'm told that the dispensary here in Collinsville, they also have permission to open up a smoking lounge so people could use their products right here on the property. Hasn't been established yet, but the city has given them permission. Reporting live here in Collinsville, I'm Rocky Madden, Fox 2 News.